Many people use computers, but what most of them don't know is that it can be dangerous.
Welcome to the Star Trek fanbase.
Live long and prosper.
And nerdy.
The Enterprise didn't originally have warp drive.
For example, if you type way too much, you might develop carpal tunnel.
Not the carpal tunnel again. Now I gotta get out the mic. The Starship Enterprise didn't have hyperdrive until Episode 7, when Spock upgraded the main engines. It's not what I said. No, I'm done typing. How do you turn this thing off?
Computer screens can be harmful to the eyes.
My eyes. Can't see.
Even the mouse can be dangerous.
Where's my mouse? Ow.
There are also computer viruses.
What? Computer over? Virus equals very yes. That's not a very good prize. I guess I gotta go outside now. In the open. Alone.
Uh,